morning. There's a frog in my throat. It is like currently 8:50. I'm all packed for spring break.
Good morning!
There's Avery.
Oh yeah, she's in the car next to me.
Not good at vlogging. I always think that if I did run a channel, one person would like fall in love with their person. Check out these big ass tires.
We're at McDonald's. We are hungry.
Bruh.
We made it. We're on the way to Inman Park, the Highlands, Little Five Points area. Gonna like go shop and look around and stuff.
Run.
We just finished dinner. We're stuck in traffic. We have not moved. But yeah, this is what we're dealing with.
So fun.
Dad, do you
want to
say hi to the vlog?
Who am I saying hi to?
The vlog.
Hi, vlog. Dad's not a vlogging kind of guy.
DJ! I want everybody to stop what they doing. Now, if you know yo is somebody that you gonna take to the hotel room tonight.
Today's the day. Panama City Beach. So excited. Ooh, wait. My abs look good, low-key. 5-hour drive, but road tripping.
Make some!
We're on the way, stuck in Atlanta traffic yet again.
ATL ho! He like, where you from? ATL.
ATL. So we stopped at Dunkin'. I don't know where we are, but somewhere in Alabama. We just made our third stop.
We found our future husband.
Oh my god. Okay, please. Stop number four. We're eating our McDonald's.
You can't even fucking see it. Oh, there we go. Florida.
We made it. I look like a mess.
A Bible, a notebook, and a pen.
There's a Bible.
Just the Bible.
Queen Katie is doing our checklist right now.
Are you
vlogging? Yes.
Yeah. Dimebag Vlogs is making another appearance.
Please.
So we're staying in a super luxury resort. This is our lovely view. I just smacked into that thing.
I'm worried I'm not gonna have enough money for the rest of this trip.
We got our food. We're in the hot tub right now.
Our fridge wasn't working, so we had to get a new one. Like, they bought a new one.
Ready, wait, wait. Ready, get a video of me dancing. So tired, hungry. I want to shake some ass. We're at the beach. I went to fill the water and my sweatpants got wet. Hey everyone, we're walking.
I brought my goggles
to the store right now. I got my necklace.
Oh my gosh, she's on the motorcycle. The water's
so pretty. Oh, I will run in the parking lot. I got this. It says COVID vaccine shot. I thought it was really funny. Whoa, I just saw like this head and thought it was a real person. Yo, I kind of want to get, I want to get my hair braided. I got to keep it redneck. I got a shirt and the shot glass. Abby got a sweatshirt. Woo. Katie, did you get anything?
I got a shot glass.
So, me too.
This cute funnel.
Me and my
Borg.
Borg. It's Borg mist, baby. I just used a whole ass bottle of Mio.
Go, go, go.
Glowy.
Bitch wear.
I just doused myself in Maui, babe. Hey vlog. It's so bright.
What?
We're at Margaritaville right now, getting dinner.
Margaritaville.
Bitch, ooh, what? We should get like not drinking for like 2 hours.
Exactly, I'm having withdrawals.
Yeah, whenever you day drink and you stop, then it's really hard to start again.
Can we just?
It's 9:30 and I'm in bed. Oh, she's yakking. Are you okay?
I'm fucking cold as hell.
There's mini golf. We should go play.
Big chair.
I stood up and pee and I almost passed out. I literally had to
fuck
down on Valerie's feet.
Yeah, Raleigh comes in here and she's like, can I pass out?
I think I went unconscious for like 5 seconds.
Oh yeah, I threw up last night. Skylar threw up last night.
Valerie threw up last night.
Oh, you with the trashing, I was like, holy shit, Grace is about to throw up. Like, oh my god. I was like, nobody needs to get sunburned. We're all gonna get sick at the beginning of this trip and we're gonna feel miserable.
I'll be damned. Your back is like glazed. My brekkie for today. See Matt?
We made some UGA friends. I think we're gonna go to a different beach maybe. Should be pretty fun.
What beach is it worse?
We're going. Where are we going? Days End.
Days End.
I'm so. Yeah, exactly. Free alcohol. We're back from the beach to another beach today because we were having fun. Now we're gonna go get food.
Is this the vlog?
This is the vlog.
The vloggy vlog. I feel like I'm too drunk.
Why is that guy looking at us? I'm fucking freezing. We're gonna go out, but I'm honestly so tired. I don't know why.
We're in line right now for Hammerhead Fred's. The line is fucking insane. So this is what we're working with. Can't even tell where the front of line is, but I'm getting really two in the O and one in the I. That kick is dope, you nasty. But I like your typing, like T-ass, whatever you like. Bring your girls, whatever the night. Your man just left, I'm the plumber tonight. I check your.
Oh, it's supposed to sign? Hold up.
What?
Is someone on video?
Yeah.
Hey, you want to know my least favorite person I met on spring break? Right here. Least favorite. It's terrible.
I don't like cattle.
No, you don't.
It's because I don't like cattle.
She's terrible.
I'm sorry.
Awful. Do not subscribe. Don't even watch this video. Don't watch this shit.
Honestly, you're right. Don't. Stop it right now.
I can't even get my face in this shit. Look at the fucking camera. She made us.
He's like, he
just, if you're watching it right now, don't watch anymore. That's all I'm saying.
I want Taco Bell.
What?
Her.
Her.
Hey, per. Remember the night I check your wife. Oh, you the healthy type. Well, here goes some egg whites. Now give me that sweet, that nasty, that good stuff. Let me tell you what we gon' do. 2 + 2, I'm gon' undress you. Then we gonna go 3 and 3, you gon' undress me. Then we gonna go 4 and 4, we gon'
my waffle house.
Waffle.
It's like 3 a.m.
It's actually 3:02 a.m.
It's a fun night. Morning. It's like 12:30.
We had a rough night.
We did have a rough night. Read some more, but first. Oh, that's a good dream. Meet me at the hotel. You can bring your girlfriends and meet me at the hotel. Taking pictures right now.
Lean! Lean into it. Lean it out. There we go. Make a wall with your stomach. Wall!
There we go. Wait, yeah. Right here. Right here.
Get it,
yes,
Raleigh. Yeah. Get into it, ladies. We just got out of the hot tub. We're going to get food right now. The weather got kind of shitty. Hey.
We're going out right now.
On 1 through 3. Okay. If we guess the same number, you then you gotta go to the bar with us.
Or we gotta
shave your head. Or get your balls wet.
Yeah, that's hard for me.
Nah, fuck that shit. I know your shit hairy, but you ain't gotta be like that.
Alright, we're gonna count you down.
Alright, y'all you ready? Hey.
One.
Hey, say two. Yeah.
He's still keeping. Y'all gotta say the same number, you gotta
guess the number. 1 through 3. Okay. If we guess the same number, let's say we both guessed the number 4.
You gotta do it.
You gotta go to the bar with us and get lit with us, get drunk, and then you gotta drive us back to our place.
Yeah, that's only
Uber
right.
Driver, hey, and we gonna give you.
And we gonna pay you.
Listen, we gonna give you a fill up. We gonna give you a fill up and give you a 5-star rating so you can get some more motherfuckers.
You're
No.
Our breakfast.
Cheers. Hey everyone, so we're back at Harpoon Harry's. There's a beach bash going on right now, but we're not going to that. We're getting Mallory's debit card because she left it here last night. It literally looks
so dead here.
So, I don't fucking know. Hole, do I get Grace necklace?
Behind the scenes, TikTok. Yes.
I'm thinking of getting these, but I don't know.
She looks like a gnome. Romeo and Juliet.
Obsessed with gibbets. Like, this is literally my childhood. Oh my god, I want to buy every single gibbet, and I don't even own Crocs anymore. Big gibbet girl. Wait, why are these like kind of cute? They're only $24.99. Got some ice cream
for dinner.
We are about to get freaky at the Tiki. It's currently like almost 11 and we're just now going out and really casual fit, as you can tell, because it's still disgusting out. I'm gonna go get a daiquiri or two or three. I don't really know. Water shots?
No, this is vodka. No.
I thought you said water. I was like, I'll do a water shot. I don't want to do a real shot because I'm a fucking pussy, but not tonight. It's weird. All dead, as you can tell.
Okay.
After party in the hotel lobby, then we all to the room like room. Put them fingers in your mouth, open up your blouse and pull that G-string down south. Ooh, okay, shout it. One's company, two's a crowd, and three's a party. Your girl ain't with it, I got somebody. In my nature, she's... Let me tell you what we gon' do too.
Okay, much better, my man.
What the fuck? How did I miss that one? Hey, okay. No way, she just fucking did that two times in a row. No motherfucking shot. Hey guys.
No way. No way.
Hey, guys.
What did I?
Part of the night, getting toilet paper.
Our daily routine.
I'm over this.
We're walking to Sensations right now. I'm gonna get like a hair wrap thing. I'm excited.
Still kind of shitty out, but it's warm and it's not raining, so let's go.
These are so fun.
It's like Kool-Aid, like you like bite the top off and then like slurp it.
Hey everyone, just got another shirt. It's really funny. Got my Pablo's world famous Escobar and Grill shirt on. We're living large. We let it go. I like the
We're rattling bogging on the beach right now.
Get it back at Hammerhead Friends, baby. Right now we're ordering through.
You gon' undress me, then we gonna go forward.
I got covered in foam. I was soaking wet and it was so cold and
but it was
I couldn't breathe when I was in the foam. Last night, going to Whataburger right now to pick up our food. I was going to go out tonight, but I think we're just going to hit Tiki Bar because we're tired and need a pack and are leaving very early tomorrow. So, 8-hour drive.